எல்லாருக்கும் வணக்கம். குட் ஆஃப்டர்நூன் டு ஆல். ஐ லைக் டு இன்ட்ரடியூஸ் மை செல்ஃப். மேபி ஃபியூ ஆஃப் மோஸ்ட் ஆஃப் யூ மைட் நோ மீ, பட் ஸ்டில் ஐ வில் ப்ரிஃபர் டு இன்ட்ரடியூஸ் மை செல்ஃப். மை நேம் இஸ் பவன் கல்யாண். ஐ ஃபார்ம் த அபார்ட் ஃப்ரம் பீங் அன் ஆக்டர், ஐ குட் ஃபிலிம்ஸ் அண்ட் எஸ்டாப்ளிஷ்ட் political party in 2014. The party name is Janasena. எனக்கு 20 வருஷம் தாண்டி போச்சு மெட்ராஸ் விட்டுட்டு, சென்னை விட்டுட்டு. ஸோ எனக்கு தமிழ் பேசுறது பழக்கம் போச்சு. ஏதாவது தப்பிருந்தாலும் எல்லாரும் மன்னிக்கணும். The purpose of this meeting, the meeting oda purpose enna na, it's not to say anything, it's about to share myself. Or a party aarambi or kachchi aarambichita appuram na US poite, Britain, Europe, Gulf poite, nama pakkathil irukkiradhu states, nama neighboring states, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, மகாராஷ்டிரா, ஒரிசா, இப்போ சவுத் இந்தியன் ஸ்டேட்ஸ்க்கெல்லாம் நான் போனதில்லை. இந்த கான்டெம்பரரி பொலிட்டிக்கல் சிச்சுவேஷன் அண்ட் கான்டெம்பரரி பொலிட்டிக்கல் லேண்ட்ஸ்கேப், ஐ திங்க் இட் இஸ் மை ரெஸ்பான்சிபிலிட்டி டு இன்ட்ரடியூஸ் மை செல்ஃப், வாட் ஐ ஆம் அண்ட் வாட் வியர் டூயிங். என்னோட கட்சி ஆரம்பிக்கிறதுக்கு முக்கிய காரணம், the way the national parties, let it be Bharatiya Janata Party or Congress, didn't give a damn about the responsible bifurcation of Andhra Pradesh, combined Andhra Pradesh. I grew up in Chennai, been pulled out because film industry has been shifted to Hyderabad. First time I felt, after a long time, though we speak the same language, maybe different dialects and some other situations there, for a long time, for more than 10 varshathukku mela, Telangana la Andhra kar vandu or second grade citizens madri anga Telangana leaders humiliate pannirukanga, treat pannirukanga. Enakku unakku whatever yosane irundhathu andha time la. When I was in Chennai, I எப்பவும் அந்த மாதிரி ஃபீல் பண்ணல. பட் ஒரே லாங்குவேஜ், பட் டைலக்ட் டிஃப்ரெண்ட். இந்த அளவுக்கு போகுமா பாலிடிக்ஸ்? அண்ட் செட்ஸ் வேர் பர்ன்ட் அவுட், ஃபிலிம் செட்ஸ் வேர் பர்ன்ட் அவுட், எ லாட் ஆஃப் இஷ்யூஸ் ஹேப்பன் தேர். பட் வென் ஐ லுக் பேக், வாட் குட் பி த ரீசன் ஃபார் ஆல் திஸ்? இஸ் அபவுட் த பொலிட்டிக்கல் லீடர்ஷிப் அண்ட் த மிஸ்மேனேஜ்மெண்ட், த ஃபால்ட்டி பாலிசி மேக்கிங். It caused great inconvenience, humiliation to the people of Andhra Pradesh and to the people of India in general. So none of our political classes, none of our political class, none of our political leaders could not address what people were suffering. Enna makkal enna suffer aagraangalo, enna face pandraangalo, yaarume represent pandradilla. The Congress, the National Party Congress and BJP, it was BJP which initiated the bifurcation process. A statehood could have given in a more responsible manner, but not in a haphazard manner like this. The reason why I thought, what made me was, I said, in this entire process, makkal ki engane say illa, idu enga avarku respond, avarku oru pechiki oru say illa, idu oru political class panna thappukku, political leadership panna mismanagement ki. And entire development has gone. We are far away from the development of Andhra Pradesh. Because of that reason, in 2009, in 2003, I had decided to come into politics. By 2007 and 8, I formed an NGO called Common Men Protection Force, which will initiate the political accountability. And that was the reason for it. And after that, when Mr. Chiranjeevi has started PRP, I left it and joined in PRP. I worked for PRP. We garnered around 18 seats with a vote share of 18 to 19% in combined state. When now it comes to Andhra Pradesh, it was around 23-24%. When the state was divided, on purpose I didn't contest. Because at this juncture, state needs a lot of support instead of splitting, instead of fighting amongst ourselves. It is better if I support without contesting, though we had a vote share of 23%. I didn't contest and I supported because of us. Bharatiya Janata Party and TDP could form the government and Mr. CBN could become Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh. With the great expectations, with the great hope, we rallied behind BJP. We supported Mr. Chandrababu Naidu. But the reality now is they're deeply buried in corruption. Mr. TDP governance is deeply buried in corruption. Whichever constituency, there are 175 constituencies. Whichever constituency you go, you'll see a minimum 1,000 crore worth of corruption in everywhere. Let it be a sand mafia. Let it be basic irrigation projects, whatever you could name it. There's widespread corruption there. At the same time, BJP, which went back on their word for special category status, it caused us a lot of pain, a lot of inconvenience, a lot of pain which we had gone through. So my purpose of coming here is, as a political party, we keep approaching, we go to US, we go to United States, we go to England, we go to UK, we go to other parts of United Kingdom, we go to other parts of Europe, but we never get to know our neighboring states. So my purpose of this press meet or meeting is to introduce myself, to make sure that we understand each other before addressing our political leaders, before meeting the Tamil Nadu political leaders or South Indian, other South Indian political leaders. This is from Janasena Party, this is our first exercise to introduce to the people of Tamil Nadu, to introduce ourselves to the people of Tamil Nadu, that what we are, who we are. And I felt there is a need. In 2019, the future is going to be a coalition politics. A lot of regional players going to play a very pivotal role, quite a prominent role. So at this juncture, I felt it is need of the hour to know your neighboring states and your neighboring political landscape. As an actor, we get to know our counterparts in other parts of state, other parts of India. But hardly we get to know other parts of leaders from political landscape. So I would like to introduce, that's the reason why I came here.